Diabetes is a common disease in India. The major concern in patients with diabetes is the hypoglycemia. Hypoglycemia means when the blood sugar level falls below 70 mg per dl. And if the patient is having hypoglycemia, the patient have to check some several points. That is, first, patient is taking their meals regularly with a particular interval. Patient is taking any excess medication or not. Patient is doing exercise excessively or not. If the patient is having hypoglycemia, then instantly they have to take the glucose, 15 to 20 gram of glucose instantly, and recheck their blood sugar after 15 minutes. If it is not increased, then the patient have to take this sugar repeatedly, and after that have to take some small snacks. If the sugar level is still not increased, then they have to consult their doctor.